sullen silence in a dull, dark dock. In a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock. Awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black block.